Hey everyone, it's Abyss, and in this video I'm going to show you how to get this armor set and weapon. Alright, so there's a couple versions of this armor set, so I'm going to show you the two different enemies that you're going to want to farm in order to get everything. So the first location, you'll be able to get the weapon right away, and then you're going to want to farm the first part of the armor set. You can get the helmet, arms, and legs, and the altar version of the armor piece. The second location is where you're going to get the red version of the armor piece. So in this video, I'm going to take you to the grace that everyone should be able to easily find. Then I will take you to the location where you're going to farm the enemy and to the grace that is close enough to that enemy where you can reset over and over again. So if you know how to get to anywhere in this map, then just use the timestamps and jump to that part of the video. Once we have everything, at the end, I'll give you a preview of the armor set and weapon. Other than that, I hope you all enjoy the video. Don't forget to like, share the video, and subscribe to help support the channel. And I'll see you next time.